Hi and welcome back to Assetto Corsa. Ooh, that was kinda loud. Today is our second day with this E92 Eurofighter. So let's do some warm-up donuts in the beginning, just to check out how the car looks. Looks good. Oh, we crashed. So yeah, I did a little bit of practice today before. Let's teleport to a good position. And let's see if we can do a little bit better than yesterday. Yesterday was our first day with this car and with this track. So, let's see what we can do today. Yeah, as you see, I'm still struggling a lot. But let's just continue. We need to push on past these struggles until we get good. My inner Tony Robbins is waking up. Okay, so that kind of sums it up. How we are doing so far until now, but nevertheless, let's restart, get back to the position before the start's finish line, and try again. Ooh, these cones in the beginning are quite tricky, to be honest. Like I don't know how I catch them, but yeah, they are. When you hit them, they don't move. I'll demonstrate it now. Yeah, they're not moving anywhere. So let's just restart and try not to hit them this time. Okay, let's do a flick in. Oh, okay. Way out of track. Let's try to continue. Cut the inside there and hit the wall. Yeah. Not easy, this drifting thing. But still. Like, part of me doesn't want to do it because I'm not so good at it, but part of me really wants to learn it so hard. Because it's so nice when you have these skills. So I really want to get there. Okay. This time we are starting in a bit different position, but nevertheless, let's just do a quick spin around, keep our wheels spinning so we don't stall, get through these killer cones. Oh, I tried to do a good flick in, but unfortunately that didn't quite happen. Let's try to continue here. Okay. Yeah, this transition, I think, I sometimes am able to do like the other parts. Well, not of course perfectly, but kinda do them. But that transition before the first wall, that is, I don't know how I will be able to do that, to be honest. That seems so tricky. I'll show you exactly which one I mean. So, this sometimes I am able to do quite okay. But, like, transitioning from this slide to all the way to this part, I don't know how I will be able to do that. But probably just with a lot of practice. Okay. Let's get through this course now, here. Let's restart and try again. Okay, let's try... Oh, man. Let's try to... get into this first zone that is measured, like the first yellow square on the right, while sliding. kinda like this, I guess. Okay, let's use the handbrake a little bit here. Oh, we didn't slow down enough. Okay, let's just restart. Okay, let's try to get this right. Oh, well, this was kind of the idea, I think. Oh, okay. Yeah, this is a tricky part. I maybe need to try to turn into it a bit later. So I'm not as sharp on the exit, like going towards the wall. If I turn in later, I think I will be able to do better afterwards. After that corner. Let's try again to make the start happen. Oh, kind of very strong angle and we spawn. Let's try to continue maybe. Okay. Oh. Yeah, we have to be careful. Come on. Maybe a small handbrake? No, we're all over the place. Let's just restart. I feel like the universe is testing me right now. So you really want to, like, know how to drift, huh? You really want to know about how it is to be a good at drifting? Well, take this. Oh, look. Yeah. You see? We don't have like enough speed to slide all the way, like almost straight to this other side. So tricky this part. Like not even once have I made that part. Like the other parts I kinda sometimes make it, like when I say kinda make it, it's like really like in the air quotes kinda, because it's quite messy, but at least like I'm doing kinda the thing that I'm supposed to be doing, I guess. But that part I have never made until yet. Yeah, that one is a really tricky one. Okay. Again, I hit this counter. Come on, slide. Turn in later. Oh. <laughs> 360. Let's go, let's get to the finish. Continue. Yay! I think this was our best run yet. Let's see it in replay, maybe. Just to have a laugh. How can we watch the camera? Yeah, I think this is the... Let's look at it. Our best run. No. This is definitely not it. Maybe this one. Come on. Best run. Here we go. Hit the cone in the beginning. Check. We kind of touched the first two squares. It went totally the wrong way here. Kind of was with one tire while sliding over this yellow bar here also. Totally missed this section and also this one. And finish! Yay. So proud. Can we see the donuts in the beginning? Let's see what cameras we can look at the donuts. Yes, that's it. We look kind of wobbly there. So yeah. Let's put it in a nice position in the end. Yeah, there are no really nice positions. This will do. So yeah, that was it from me for today. This is like, I guess, still very early stages of me trying to learn how to drift. I don't know how serious I will approach this, like learning to drifting, like how much effort I will put into practicing and only focusing on this, because this from from all of the other things that I have tried, like some Live for Speed racing, some Richard Burns rallying, this is giving me the most trouble. And also Live for Speed drifting seems much easier for me, at least right now. So this is giving me the most trouble, but I believe from the videos that I have seen online, people say that this Assetto Corsa is quite similar to drifting in real life. But yeah, anyway, it's still fun. I just need to, I think the most important part is just to have the right attitude towards it, because it's really hard when you mess up that much while trying something. It's really hard to keep going, but still, if I approach it with the right attitude, then it can be very fun, definitely. Like, because this car is so powerful and so capable, and when you get it right, it like feels really rewarding. So yeah, that will be it from me for today. Thank you very much for watching. Ubu signing out. Peace. Have a good day.